Hi everyone, bonjour à tous. Aujourd'hui, je réalise l'introduction en français car nous avons eu l'idée d'un projet un peu spécial. Nous avons imaginé un projet permettant de collectionner quelques capsules des bières locales françaises afin de soutenir la production artisanale du pays. Le reste de la vidéo sera en anglais. N'hésitez pas à activer les sous-titres si vous le souhaitez. Allez, c'est parti!
It's been almost 4 years since I lived in France, and given the hard situation that the world is going through, I was thinking to create a project to help the local small business. Also, I have a very good friend that makes some good crafted beer in Mexico, and I know how hard it's to compete against the big industries. Those were my main motivation for this project. The idea is to invite the people to buy some beers from small producers in France and collect the bottle caps. I hope with this, support the local economy. This project was designed to be 3D printed, but also can be done on a CNC machine. Here is how I designed this map. First, I downloaded a France map by region and inserted SA canvas. It's very important to calibrate the canvas to have the desired measurements. For this project, my map is going to measure 50 by 50 centimeters or around 20 by 20 inches. Next, I started to create my sketch. The process was a little bit tedious because I needed to draw every line on the map. To help the parts assemble together, I used an offset of 0.5 mm. As I have 10 mm MDF laying around available, I extruded the parts by this dimension. Finally, I designed some holes for the caps around the map. This is not perfect, but I tried to do my best. In my case, this project was made on a CNC machine. For the CNC program, I made a setup for each one of the regions. Let's take Brittany as an example. First, we must be sure that our stock material and the axis orientation is well defined. This CNC program only has two operations. The first one is to make the holes for the caps. The second one will cut the region from the stock material. For this, I used some tabs to keep it in place. Now, I will simulate the G-code to have a preview of the process. This is an example of what we are going to cut with the machine. Okay, now that the design is ready, let's get to work.
Everything that brought me alive. Though we're all like monsters, playing with the monsters. They brought me alive, but got no alibi. monsters. Everything that brought me alive. Oh, we're all like monsters, playing with the monsters. They brought me alive, but got no
So here is the final result of this project. It took me about 2 weeks. And one more thing I want to say is that some local beers doesn't have a logo or a drawing on the bottle cap. So you must put the name on it. Maybe you can put it on the map or on the bottle cap itself. I'm sure you will find a solution for that. That's it for today's video. Please subscribe and share. And see you next time. C'est mieux, non?